Another scorcher of a day today. Temperatures will be in the mid-90s this afternoon, so it is not going to feel like the first day of fall should around here. This morning, we start the day off with temperatures in the low 70s here in Jackson. And the reason for the hot weather, same culprit the past couple of days, high pressure back off to the west, and this high pressure area not moving anywhere. So we still have the hot weather in store for us, but we do have a front to our north, and that's going to move down during the day tomorrow, and that's going to really help to usher in some cooler temperature. So tomorrow's not going to be nearly as warm as today. Here's the feature cast through the day. Temperatures rising quickly. We get that bright sunshine around. By noon, we are already in the low to mid 90s, and we're going for a high right around 96, 97 degrees here in the metro area. And we're going to stay in the 90s through about 7 o'clock this evening. We're in the 80s for the mid-evening, and then as we head towards late evening overnight, those numbers get back down into the 70s. Real feel numbers today are going to be 100 degrees or a little bit over 100. So if you're going to be outside, please take it easy. Here comes the first front. That's going to move through late tonight into the day tomorrow. And then we have another front that moves in late Sunday night into Monday. And that's going to bring a dip in the humidity and the temperatures for early next week. So you see that on the muggy meter. Again, we have a dip in the humidity over the weekend. And then we have a little bit of an uptick on Sunday. And then next week, the humidity dips right off the chart. That dry air is going to move down, and it is going to feel pretty good next week. The tropics are beginning to become active again. We have Fiona out here, which is a major hurricane, Category 4. This will continue moving north and will make landfall up here in the Canadian Maritimes over the weekend. Gaston, which is out here, not going to do much. Actually going to kind of do a loop and just kind of fizzle out. And then this system right here, Invest 98, this is something that we're going to be watching very carefully. It doesn't look like much right now, very disorganized, but it will continue moving through the Caribbean into the weekend, and it will move into a more favorable environment. So I do expect this to strengthen up and could develop into a depression by this weekend. And where it goes after that, we'll talk about that in just a minute. But here's that track of Fiona moving up through the Canadian Maritimes. Again, by the weekend, it will be moving up towards Newfoundland and Nova Scotia. Now, here's a look at 98. Of course, this weekend, I do think it will develop into at least a depression and then could rapidly strengthen here in the Caribbean as we have very warm waters. Now, where it goes after that, really right now the models are all over the place, but it looks like it will be in the southern Gulf of Mexico early next week. Any effect to the Gulf Coast would be late next week, mid to late next week. So, of course, we have a lot of time to watch this, and we will keep you updated on what happens. But for today, though, a September sizzler, 96 with real fill numbers near 100. Then for tonight, a clear first night of fall, 67. And there's your 7-day forecast. Again, next week, looks like some nice fall weather to start the week.